Are you glad to be in the house of the Lord this morning? Come on, make some noise in the house of God. The Bible says, make a joyful noise. Come on, lift your voice, clap your hands. Jesus is worthy this morning. I want to encourage you, you know, praise does not come naturally to us. The Bible, that's why the Bible says, David said, I will bless the Lord. I will bless the Lord. I will praise him at all times. His praise will continually be in my mouth. David had to encourage himself in the Lord and make a choice. This morning, as we minister, the one that we minister to the most this morning is him. And would you just this morning make a conscious decision that I am going to bless him this morning. My worship is to an audience of one this morning. Come on, just let that rise this morning. Just, come on, lay aside every weight of sin that is so easy to set you this morning. We're going to trade all of our sorrow, any shame, for the joy of the Lord this morning. Any mistakes, any failures. If you're sick in your body, you got pain, come on, just lay it down this morning. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and by his stripes we're healed. Come on, clap your hands together. Hallelujah. For the joy of the Lord. Come on. I'm trading my sorrows. I'm trading my sorrows. I'm trading my soul. Gonna lay it down. I'm laying it down for the joy of the Lord. Come on, say it, church. I'm trading my sickness.
I'm trading my sickness.
Yes.
Spent some time with his family, and I thought, God, I don't have any problems. If you walked in here this morning, you can breathe, lift your hands. You're blessed. Come on, look at your neighbor, tell him, blessed. You're blessed. And tell him, yes, Lord. Say, here we go.
Yes, Lord, yes.
Yes, Lord.
awesome God this morning.
Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with praise. The power and love, our God is.
Can you say that with me?
Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with praise. The power and love, our God.
Come on, say our God is an awesome God.
God is an awesome God. He reigns
from heaven above.
Thank you.
worship.
Never cease to worship you.
Shout to the Lord, all the earth.
Shout to the Lord, all the earth. Let us sing. Sing for joy and deliverance.
that is in you, Lord, this morning. In you. Come on, just say, Lord, I'm in you this morning. In you. I find my hope in you. I find my rest in you. I find my safety in you. I find my peace in you. Still small voice tonight. Through quietness and strength, David said, the promises of the Lord are obtained. Come on, just stand there in the quietness and the strength of the Lord. Come on. Let the promise of God. Come on, man of God. Come on, woman of God. Why so downcast, oh my soul? Put hope in God. Lift up your hands. There's work to do. While it's still day, there's work to do. For do not despise the small beginning. Do not faint or grow weary in well-doing. For in due season you shall reap harvest if you faint not. For eyes have not seen nor ears heard the wonderful things I have in store for those that love me. But I reveal it to my servants. Come on, let the Lord speak to you this morning. Let him speak a rhema, a now word to you this morning. Let him reveal to you the plans and the purposes. Where you've been trying to figure it out on your own. Thank you, Lord, for speaking to your people this morning.
Hallelujah. Say nothing compares.